I come from Gelden. Anog wants you to stop the orc raids on the caravans.
Of course he does. But my people are at war here, and we need weapons and ores, and that friend of yours, Gorn, is attacking my people!
First, I think you should order your orcs to cease attacks on the caravans in Gelden. Gelden doesn't deserve to be dragged into your war with Gorn.
I have no knowledge of any such activity. But it has definitely enhanced my supply of weapons and ore.
Let me help. I'll get Gorn to cease the attacks, and then we can all work together.
Listen to me. Times are hard, and trust is precious. If you want to help, you'll need to prove to me that I can trust you.
Is this how you treat someone with whom you have seen so many battles?
I've seen many battles with Gorn as well.
Very well then. How can I earn your faith?
Work with Osch. Become his assistant, and carry out his every whim.
You expect me to become a servant?
Your service is for Myrtana.
Why do you want me to work with him?
So that I can observe you while you work. Besides, Osch needs an assistant. Perform your duties and report to me about everything you do. And do remember, I will be watching you. They will all submit.
Who is Osch?
Osch is my sensual here in Trellis.
Very well. I shall be off. Oh, and remember what we say.
What?
All will be well.
Halt! I have another task for you. Take three of our regiments to Khan immediately. They need reinforcements.
Why? Have the attacks intensified?
No. Khan is preparing a feast in my honor. Don't ask questions about things that do not concern you. Instead, concern yourself with your orders.
Very well. Which three regiments am I to take to Khan?
The ones under the command of Ojit, Erhang, and Urbanus.
Where is Khan stationed?
In Monterra, Where else, fool?
Very well. I shall be off. Stay away from me. You smell.
I have instructions from Thorus to take you to Monterra. Let's go.
What? Why are we needed? Things are going well and on schedule.
Those are my orders.
If I was general, I'd have... What are you looking at? Let's go.
I'll take you out of here.
Good.
Thorus has sent me to assist you in your duties.
Huh? I don't need an assistant.
I see. Should I leave then?
No, no. One must abide by Thorus's commands. I actually have a few things that you could do. You look like a warrior. Are you?
Yes.
Where are you from?
No particular place. I travel all over seeking battle.
Has Thorus known you from before?
No. I came here after I heard about the war.
In that case, you should be in battle. Why has Thorus asked a warrior to be my assistant?
I don't think we should question Thorus's actions.
Oh, yes. If I don't already
have enough yes, of course.
I know where that even word.
What will be my first task, then?
The orcs stationed outside Monterra are getting ready for battle.
Are your orcs going to attack Gotha?
The fools can't. I mean... Gorn and his warriors are far too many and strong for us to risk an open attack. Our informers tell us Gorn will be striking again soon, and the orcs will need to be ready for that.
What do you want me to do?
Take these potions and weapons to the camp. They need these supplies.
Eventually they will all submit.
Who do I give these to?
Kosar, the leader of the camp.
Very well. I shall be off.
Report back to me once you are done. And remember... So look out for anyone following you.
I understand. Doesn't get much worse.
What are you waiting for, then? It's the
I was about to take a nap. Get away from me.
Be firm, that's what I say.
I have instructions from Thorus to take you to Monterra. Let's go.
But we may not be needed in the final battle. I was just about to take a nap.
Those are Thorus's orders.
Oh, very well.
If we crack down too hard, we'll soon run out of slaves.
I'll take you out of here.
Good!
What are you waiting for, then?
What makes you think I wish to speak with you, you human?
I have instructions from Thorus to take you to Monterra. Let's go.
Are you sure? Did he ask for me?
Yes, those are my orders.
Drat. Very well.
I'll take you out of here.
Good. Mors have no honor. That's the way it is. We shouldn't even be here. Eventually, they will all submit.
Is that supposed to impress me?
I see we exterminate them.
Shut your trap.
If we crack down too hard, we'll soon run out of slaves.